Cooking up, I'm in the kitchen. Big bro wildin' trying to catch a victim. I took a L, but now I'm back, game winning. Look, and I'm doing. How'd you buy a new dog that eat up your pig? How'd you buy a new car? 100, you did. Stop. 100, that shit. 2 boys.
It's a background now reaction video, and today we're gonna react to a very famous viral TikTok song. I hear this song everywhere recently, and this artist is called Sleepy Hallow, and the song is called Deep End Freestyle. All right, let's get right into it.
I don't think you wanna go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna go off the deep end.
I want to learn how to do the starts. I need to learn how to do the starts. Yeah, I see it all over TikTok. The dance looks very... It looks like the Pot Smoke Woo dance, yeah. But it looks a bit more extra. Like, it looks... has a bit more extra moves in it. I don't know. But it's definitely inspired by the Pot Smoke dance.
I don't think you want
to give
me a reason. Great
shine on the beat, by the way.
My body different. Shorty said she trying to kick it. I'm in the mouth, son, like a dentist. Cooking up, I'm in the kitchen. Big bro wildin' trying to catch a victim. I took a L, but now I'm back, game winning. Look, and I'm doing well. Don't even ask how I'm living. Niggas ain't real, they cat. Ride around with the seat laid back. They told me to chill, I'm itching the clock. If I pull up, somebody get whacked. More time later.
He is creative for the sample there. That the beat is crazy, and whoever produced the beat, you're doing a madness. You're doing a madness, because this is excellent. Like, it's dope. Very well put together.
They get whacked. More time later, niggas tripping. Red lights, we gon' skip it. Fuck up a new V, we was dipping. From the police, I was drilling. But fuck it, let's skate on. Run up a bag with my bro guards. Watch how I show off. Step in the room and she taking her clothes off. I ain't even say much. Ain't even do much. They like stick you too much. No, I got a bag, right? No, I live a fast life. Said she fell in love, met her last night. Said she want this shit for life. Girl, you must be dumb. No, you not the type. No, I'm not the type. I thought I was lost in the past life. Came back.
We got girls with melanin. Okay, I rate you for that.
Wait, my life, bro, keep a strap, son, like a dyke. He be sure he don't like to fight. I can get you wrapped up like a gift. Smoked up like a spliff. Shopper tell him back up or get hit. Got my racks up, now I'm lit. I can get you packed up in this bitch. And my blood blue, cause I'm crip fanny pack full of hundreds. I just reach on my waist and he running. Bitches say a nigga stunning. Oh, they hate how I came up from nothing. Back out, get the drumming. I'ma show a nigga how I'm coming. I
wonder if this was before social distancing. I wonder if this was before the lockdown, because this is not social distancing at all. This is complete opposite of social distancing. I mean, some of them are wearing masks, but yeah, it's not it.
I'ma show a nigga how I'm coming. I was down, now I'm up. They was hating on me, now they love it.
This gotta be a New York kid, right? This is a New York artist, right? I'm just guessing, because the New York vibe is right. It's there. So he has to be from New York. He has to be.
I don't think you wanna give me a reason.
Hard. That was really hard. This is my first time hearing all this artist. I don't know if it's his first song, but if it is his first song, yeah. Kudos to you. Because I ain't never heard of you before, but you're hard. Anyways, guys, if you like my reaction, comment down below, like this video, subscribe if you're new, turn that notification button because I need it. Period.
I feel like on Gucci money 2006. I lead